AI to build a bot which avoids obstacles automatically using an ultrasonic sensor. In this circuit, we use components like the Arduino Uno, motor driver, DC geared motors, and ultrasonic sensor. Let's build this circuit in Tinkercad and simulate it. Let's draw the components mentioned in the circuit diagram seen earlier. So we will draw the H-bridge motor driver, L293D, DC geared motors, ultrasonic sensor, HCSR4, Arduino Uno, and battery 6 volts, 4 numbers. We will connect as follows. Positive of the battery to the anode of the diode. For this positive line, we shall select the wire color red, cathode of the diode to the 9th, enable 3 and 4, pin of the motor driver, 8th, power 2, pin of the motor driver to the 9th, enable 3 and 4, pin of the motor driver, 9th, enable 3 and 4, pin of the motor driver to the 16th, power 1, pin of the motor driver, 16th, power 1, pin of the motor driver to the 1st, enable 1 and 2, pin of the motor driver, 1st, enable 1 and 2, pin of the motor driver to the 5 volts pin of Arduino Uno, negative of the battery to the 5th, ground pin of the motor driver, for this is the negative line or ground. We shall select the wire color, black, 4th, ground, pin of the motor driver to the 5th, ground, pin of the motor driver, 12th, ground, pin of the motor driver to the 13th, ground, pin of the motor driver, 12th, ground, pin of the motor driver to the 5th, ground, pin of the motor driver, 5th, ground, pin of the motor driver to the GND pin of Arduino Uno. Positive of the gear motor, 1 to the 3rd, output 1, pin of the motor driver. We can select any color for this wire. Negative of the gear motor, 1 to the 6th, output 2, pin of the motor driver. Positive of the gear motor, 2 to the 11th, output 3, pin of the motor driver. Negative of the gear motor, 2 to the 14th, output 4, pin of the motor driver. D2 of the Arduino Uno to the 2nd, input 1, pin of the motor driver. D3 of the Arduino Uno to the 7th, input 2, pin of the motor driver. D4 of the Arduino Uno to the 10th, input 3, pin of the motor driver. D5 of the Arduino Uno to the 15th, input 4, pin of the motor driver. 5 volts of the Arduino Uno to VCC of the ultrasonic sensor. GND of the Arduino to GND of the ultrasonic sensor. D7 of the Arduino Uno to the trigger pin of the ultrasonic sensor. D8 of the Arduino Uno to the echo pin of the ultrasonic sensor. We have now completed the circuit. Let's go to the code. Watch Introduction to Arduino Programming video before you proceed. Click the code button. You see the default code here. In the form of visual block coding, delete the existing default code. Let's start building the new code. Change view to block plus text. You can see both block and text forms. First, we write the description of the code using notation block. To summarize this bot, we connect the ultrasonic sensor, motors and Arduino, such that when the Arduino is powered and when the ultrasonic sensor detects the object, robot will stop and change the path, otherwise it will move forward. For this code, we require variables input, output, control and map blocks. We will first declare the variables for centimeter. We shall create variable as CM. Select the set CM block. Select the input block. Take read ultrasonic sensor block. And set the trigger pin to D7. And echo pin to D8. Now we will go to control. Take weight block. Give weight time 100. and select milliseconds, take if else block. Next, go to math. Drag second block to create a math equation. Again, go to variables, drag CM. Select here, less than or equal to. Replace 1 with 20. Next, we shall go to output. Take set pin to high block. 4 times, set digital pins to 2, 3, 4 and 5. Change all high to low. Now, we will go to control. Take wait block. Give wait time 5. And select seconds. Again, we shall go to output. Take set pin to high block 2 times. Set digital pins to 3 and 5. Again, we will go to control. Take wait block. Give wait time 5. And select seconds. We shall go to output. Take set pin to high block 2 times. Set digital pins to 3 and 5. Change both high to low. Again, we will go to control. Take wait block. Give wait time 2. And select seconds. We shall go to output. Take set pin to high block. Set digital pin to 2. Again, we will go to control. Take wait block. Give wait time 5. And select seconds. Now, we shall go to output. Take set pin to high block 4 times and place them in else loop. Set digital pins to 2, 3, 4 and 5. Change logic high to low of pins 3 and 5. We have completed the code and are ready for simulation. You see the on green LED glows on Arduino Uno. Click on ultrasonic sensor. When object distance detected by sensor is greater than 20 centimeters, both gear motors rotate with same RPM and direction. See bot moving in forward direction. When object distance detected by sensor is less than 20 centimeters, both motors shows 0 RPM for small time. Then start rotates in reverse direction with negative sign for small time. See bot moving backward. Again motors shows 0 RPM for small time. Then only one motor rotates with 143 RPM. Say bot taking left turn for small time. Then it continues. This is how we operate obstacle avoidance robot using ultrasonic sensor with Arduino using visual block coding. You can now build your own circuit and write the code. Download the image file and submit in the assignment. Have fun. Cheers. Circuit explanation. The obstacle avoidance robot is equipped with an ultrasonic sensor programmed to measure distances. When the distance measured falls within the range say of 1 to 5 centimeters, it initiates a sequence to control the motors. Specific output pins, Arduino pins D2, D3, D4 and D5 connected to N1, N2, N3 and N4 of the motor driver are set low for a specified time delay, stopping the robot. Following this, it executes a sequence to reverse and turn left, ensuring avoidance of the obstacle. If the distance exceeds the specified range, a different motor configuration is applied. Specific output pins N1, N3 are set high, while others N2, N4 are set low, enabling forward movement for the robot.